Came there along the wall, and then Quine shoved down to his knees by Jenner. Tackled down, but the puck was moved across the ice. Hamonic will dump it in as Dubinsky goes out of his way to throw a hit on Hamonic. Those two came locked together, and the linesman came to separate them. They continue to go. Hamonic got the skates dumped out from underneath them. They continue to shove, and the gloves have flown. Hamonic came back after Dubinsky. As the helmet comes off of Dubinsky, and Hamonic tried to go with a left. Those two locked up pretty tight together as Hamonic sheds the elbow pad. Tried to get a left free, and the balance thrown off by Dubinsky.
Now Travis Hamonic again getting involved more and more physically, and we talked about him. He's the importance for him is, you know, to have him on the ice, the number one shutdown pair, but he's going to stick up for himself. He's going to stick up for his teammates. Neither player, I think, landed really anything. It was a matter of trying to keep your own balance. And not that I'm an expert on fighting, but that's one of the most important elements is when you fight is you got to be able to keep your balance. Jack Capuano not happy as he was giving it the wave at the...
I think what he's not happy about is that there was no penalty called before the fight began. Watch how this transpires.
Yeah, just take a little... They're just going out. They're just jawing to one another right there. And then, of course, the two of them are at each other trying to throw some punches. And Dubinsky with a couple early cross checks. Like I said, I don't, you know, maybe they grazed one another, but I didn't see anything that was...
Here, Butchie, I think we're going to get a look at it. We'll try and get a look at it. Right at the blue line, Dubinsky actually came and just lifted the skates out from underneath Travis Hamonic. That really escalated it.